I'm going to show you how to fold this flat diaper in the origami fold. First, you make a rectangle and square. You take the first layer and you make an upside down triangle. Then you flip the whole thing over and fold this up right into the wet zone here. Then when you put it on the baby, you'll fold it up and bring the sides together. You can put it on with pins or a snappi. And that is the origami fold.